other way. This way.
Okay.
Thanks.
Whoa. I wonder how much that's worth. You gonna sell that thing you got?
Take a look. Something's back.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Suit yourself, stranger. Welcome. A deal well struck. Come back anytime.
Ballroom must be this way. No good.
Look, there's a statue up there.
Something I think you love.
Why not treat yourself, mate? Hello, stranger.
Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
Ashley, stay up there.
Okay, careful.
Serious.
Hey!
rusty piece of shit!
Are you?
No. Thanks for your help. I really did the trick. Okay, you're good.
Hang on. Do you?
Open.
Matar los muertos se consagra.
for you.
Give me a warning next time?
Bad, right? break already.
Rhymes with fun for a wreath. Stranger, welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. I'll buy almost anything. Not bad.
Don't get yourself.
Killed now. Welcome. Pleasure doing business with you. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? That is a top-notch weapon. You really don't settle for anything less than the best, do ya? Anything else? Come back anytime.
Dining hall.
Eat here? No, oh, thanks.
Statue of some snakes.
You do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah. But I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want. That's all of them. Ashley.
Okay. Leon!
Looks like we figured it out.
Ahí están.
Bad, right? Thank you.
Let's go.
Okay.
That's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. Took care of a request, did ya? I knew I could count on you. Come back anytime. Some new wear strength. Yeah, you're riff. In for a treat. Why not treat yourself, mate?
back.
Muerte.
Run. Now!
Wait for me, Leon. Get carsick or anything, do you?
You're about to find out.
I think we made it.
Come on.
Okay. We're here.
Some new goods that might interest you.